City with a 6-point lead. Inside, Sangalang gets fouled by Erram. Medyo malakas yung foul na yun ni Boy Erram. Sangalang down on the floor. Titingnan yata ng referee to if it's gonna be a flagrant foul. From our angle, look, just look to be a strong foul. Pero Ian Sangalang is bleeding.
Pero not a good sign for the Magnolia Hot Shots. Ito nga, may dugo si Ian Sangalang.
And based on that play, bukang he was just really going for the basketball, no?
For me, it's just like a playoff foul.
Bumagsak lang talaga yung kamay niya on the head of Ian Sangalang. Baka laking bagay niyan for TNT losing one of their main guns.
That is big for TNT Tropang Giga.
And I'm heading to the showers early.